We found parts of the bodies all over the house, in places you wouldn't think. The funny thing is, the heads have never been found. Hands and feet and things like that. But no heads.